Hello friends, the teacher here. If you are wondering that how to speed up the Windows boot time without upgrading the hardware, then Windows 10 gives you the feature of fast startup, which combines techniques in hibernation and in the shutdown process to enable operating system to significantly reduce the boot load time. The fast startup was initially introduced with Windows 8.1. Most of the time, after clean installation of Windows 10 or Windows 8.1, this feature is enabled by default. But if you are experiencing slow boot time in Windows 10, then the one reason could be that you upgraded from Windows 8.1 and the fast boot was not enabled in Windows 8.1. Or during the installation, the operating system didn't enable fast startup at all. So let's see how to enable the fast startup in Windows 8.1 or Windows 10 if it is not already. Right click on the start button and then click power options from the power menu. Or open control panel and then click power option when viewing control panel in large icon views. From the power options window, from the left side pane, click require a password on wake up link and then click change settings that are currently unavailable. Under shutdown settings, make sure turn on fast startup is enabled, and if it is not already, then make a check mark and apply the changes. Do note that there could be a chance that after following the instruction in the video, you might find out that the fast start option is not available under shutdown settings. Then you need to enable the hibernation option first, and you can watch our video about how to enable hibernate in Windows 10. Keep in mind that after enabling fast startup, if you are experiencing some boot issues, then you may keep it off. And make sure that you have sufficient hard disk space available on the partition where Windows is installed. I hope you will find this video informative. Keep liking, commenting and sharing our videos. Move to our channel page to subscribe us or to watch a few more videos of the teacher. Thanks for watching and we will meet in our next video.